How to set template in global configuration. Firstly, click global configuration and then click report setting. Now you can see the report setting for each module. You can select template report for some module. Let's see payroll. You can choose your salary report template, and also you can choose your monthly salary report template, and then click save. And we go to the next is finance. You can choose template for advance, claim, payment requisition, and also the payment voucher, and then click save. Then we go to the another module, which is CRM. You can choose template for quotation, order acceptance, delivery order, and also the sale return and invoice, and then click save. Then we go to procurement. You can select report template for purchase order and then click save. And the last is HRMS. You can choose your resume for template and then click save. Thank you.